as it may seem, the 1987-88 school year at Grand Prairie High has now come to a close. Many will return after the summer for another school year. But for those of us that are graduating, we leave behind fond memories of homecoming, football games, fiesta salads, the prom. All those things that bring friends closer together.
It is amazing when we think that this year has finally come to an end. The time has gone by so fast. Those of us who are leaving will be beginning our exciting new lives. But we'll always remember this place and the people that have made it special to us.
Grand Prairie High has become more than just a place of teachers, lessons, and books. It has become our home.
The lessons we've learned here were not only academic. We've learned a lot about ourselves. And we've also learned from our friends and from the experiences we've shared together.
Though we may not know it now, these are the best years of our lives.
Yeah. Mr. Lawrence, come in.